has something its Rotary Club can boast of. Some product that the state produces the most of. Rhode Island is little, but oh my, it has a product anyone would buy. Copper comes from Arizona, peaches come from Georgia, lobster comes from Maine, the wheat fields are the sweet fields of Nebraska, and Kansas gets bonanzas from the grain. Old whiskey comes from old Kentucky, ain't the country lucky? New Jersey gives us glue. And you come from Rhode Island, little old Rhode Island, it's famous for you. Cotton comes from Louisiana, gophers from Montana, spuds from Idaho. Tends to grow. Grand Canyons come from Colorado. Gold comes from Nevada. Divorces also too. And you come from little Rhode Island. Old Rhode Island, it's famous for. From Pennsylvania, vests from West Virginia, tents from Tennessee. They know mink where they grow mink in Wyoming. A camp chair in New Hampshire, that's for me. And minnows come from Minnesota, coats come from Dakota, so why should you be blue?